Today's video, we will help you discover modern agricultural machines created by farmers. We invite you to watch the video today.
As you probably know, dried jujube is a medicine. Every year in China, the production of dried jujube is harvested about 22 million tons per year. Accounting for 34% of the total production worldwide, of which 4% were exported to main markets such as Russia, the Philippines, Indonesia, and the EU. It has a lot of nutrition and benefits for the body. In the past, jujubes were usually harvested manually. Now, machines have been used for harvesting. Let's dive in to find out. At present, in modern advanced countries, machines are widely used both in farming and harvesting. However, the Chinese way of harvesting dried jujube is still handed down to this day. Let's visit the apple orchard of the Chinese people first. Looking at this vast apple orchard, maybe you're like me, want to visit, right? Let's see how they harvest. When the time comes, the jujubes will automatically fall to the ground. They just need to pick up the apples and prepare them. To pick up the apples is very difficult. They will pick up all the leaves and sand mixed. Next, they will use a filter tray to remove sand and leaves. The sand will fall directly and the leaves will settle to the bottom. This will make it easier to harvest only the apple portion. In some other countries, they use machines to harvest jujubes. Let's learn how to operate the machine. The machine will first start the vibration mode to let the fruit fall. They will use propeller-like rotations to bring them near the tree. After starting, the propeller rings will vibrate the branches, causing the apple to fall. After falling, the fruit will be harvested by the conveyor system and put on the machine. This step will help remove the sand and a small portion of the leaves. Fruits after collection will be packed and shipped back. Dried jujubes after being harvested will be taken to the factory for processing before packing. After being brought to the factory, it will be screened again to filter out leaves, dried branches, and small apples that do not meet the standards. The worker will do the task, using a shovel to shovel apples into a large rotating cage. Because the jujube dries and falls to the ground, there is a lot of dust on the outside of the jujube. Immediately after screening, apples will be brought into the factory for cleaning. The apples will first be poured into a large conveyor belt of water. The water is discharged with a small flow combined with an automatic rotation so that the water can act on the case and clean. The whirlpool will push the apple to the top of the carousel. On this conveyor belt, there are a water system to wash the residue left on the apples. This stage is mainly transporting apples through the washing machine. In the jujube washing machine, the rotating shift will be operated continuously to ensure that all dirt is removed from the apple peel. Apples, after being washed, will be poured into baskets to drain. All trays, after being filled, will be loaded into trolleys and stored in a clean room. This room will be equipped with the necessary equipment for the drying of apple peels. After a few hours, when the apples were relatively drained, the workers took the apple carts to the boxing area for shipment. Jujube will be poured into a large bin, then the fruit will follow the conveyor up, run through the dryer, and then out to the boxes placed at the exit doors. Each carton of jujube will be carefully weighed so that the weight will be uniform as shown on the package. The finished apple part will be placed in a bubble bag to ensure the crispiness of the apple skin as well as the quality of the fruit. So we already know two ways to harvest jujube. What do you think about this video? Leave your comments below in the comment section to let me know. Don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel to support me. Hello and see you in the next videos.